It is so nice to meet you guys. What's going on? Tell me about life. How are you? How's work?
So you want to marry my daughter?
Yes. Yes, I do.
So do you hang out in the hood all the time, or do you just come up here for our food and women?
It's a valid question.
It is.
What's the difference between me and you?
If Amir and I had a baby, it would be a very nice baby. Mixed race people are really awesome. You know, you have like Mariah and Derek Jeter, and then of course you have the GOAT.
The GOAT?
The greatest of all time.
Yeah, I know what it means, but who are you referring to?
Our guy, the legend, Malcolm X.
What in the mother?
What's the difference between me and you?
And she's not pregnant because we don't even do that much stuff. She's not a prude. She knows her way around it, and that's okay. That, and I respect it. And then what I'm saying is I love your daughter, and I would make a good husband.
Ain't this about my bitch?
Where's our waiter? I am starving.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good wine, but